fact, I was a mess. When all I ever wanted was a little tenderness. Well, I'd take them to the movies, and I'd pay for dinner too. And they'd always laugh at me and the clumsy things I do. Then I saw this ad in the back of a magazine. It said for $40 I'd have the girl of my dreams. Well, she came to me on a Friday from the UPS. That's when I breathed life in her and put on her dress. Named her Dolly for reasons that were unknown. Then I made her welcome into her new home. And now when I go to the drive-ins, I always have a date that never yells at me who is never late. Here we go. Some may call it unnatural, and some may call it perverse. I just call her Dolly, for better or for worse. Well, my mom, she cried when she found out, and my sister, she cried too. And I said, but she ain't no more plastic than most others that I knew.